We're going to cover some of the most basic routes in the game for the outside receiver. What we want to cover is some of the details in these routes. We're going to start off with a hitch, which is a 6 to 7 yard stop route. We're going to take 3 big and 2 small steps to get to it. There'll also be an adjustment to it. If the defensive back is 5 yards or closer, that route will convert into what is known as a fade route. The quarterback will either take 1 step in the shotgun or 3 steps under center. Good body posture at the breaking point. Sell it deep.
Go.
Good job with your eyes downfield. It's a timed route where the receiver finds the ball in the air.
Go.
One of the key points on the hitch route is that you gain your depth. You get your route depth. What happens with a lot of young receivers is they rush the route and they cut the route short, and it throws off the timing with the quarterback. You need to make sure that you sell the deep part of the route, use proper body posture, get your head around, and be ready to catch the football, as timed routes are when the receiver finds the ball in the air.